The Winton range of caravans have been on the market for a few months now, taking Aussie couples all over the country. And one of the most common requests we get is, when are you going to build one for families? Well, guess what? We did. Let me introduce to you the Winton 18 Quad. The Winton 18 Quad packs in all the great features of the Winton 18 Twin, but has a completely redesigned internal layout, which allows space for two bunk beds, along with a lounge and queen-size bed. The Quad runs on a proven roller rocker outback leaf suspension system paired with shock absorbers and a pair of 1.5-tonne straight axles. Electric brakes, huge ground clearance, alloy wheels and all-terrain tyres make this van capable both on and off the road. And it's all built on a proven F3 chassis and drawbar, which has been independently tested and carries a lifetime structural warranty. The Winton 18 Quad is just over 6.5 metres long and under 2.3 metres wide, which gives you plenty of living space without feeling like you're towing a monster. There's loads of storage in the front, side and rear boots, and the compartments are all twin sealed for optimum dust and water protection. They even have inbuilt LED lights to ensure you can find what you're looking for day and night. The body is made from high quality aluminium sandwich panels, which are tough and durable, with excellent thermal properties. And coupled with the solid one-piece honeycomb floor, you've got yourself a truly dependable caravan structure. The Winton 18 Quad weighs in at well under 3 tonne, so it can be towed behind any dual cab, ute or four-wheel drive wagon on the market today, which is perfect for families. The outside design is eye-catching, but head inside and you'll see where the Quad comes into its own. The large lounge and ensuite has been shuffled down to make room for the queen-size east-west bed at the front of the van. A pair of bunk beds perfect for the kids sit at the rear, both with large windows to take in the outdoors. The ensuite is still huge and is plumbed with twin 80-litre water tanks with a Truma hot water system, keeping you nice and comfy when you head out back. There's also an option of including a grey water collection system if you need one. There's a Thetford 150-litre upright compressor fridge freezer to keep all your perishables fresh for life on the road. A full-size sink and combination electric and gas cooktop means you can feed the family both in the caravan park and off the beaten track. There are also optional upgrades that include an outdoor kitchen, internal gas heating, solar panels, and a Swift internal oven. A good family van needs plenty of storage, and the Winton 18 Quad has this in spades. There is storage right throughout the van, from the kitchen to the overhead cupboards. Even the kids' bunks have storage. Keeping your van cool during the day and warm at night is the tried and tested Truma Aventer Comfort Air Conditioner. You'll love the look and feel of the Winton. With its premium wood textured panelling and the soft neutral colour scheme, this van is ready to be styled to your liking. With the curved design of all the cupboards, it feels really spacious for a van that's under 2.3 metres wide. The Winton has a comprehensive projector PM300 battery management system, which utilises two 100 amp hour deep cycle batteries to run your fridge while you travel, and your comprehensive entertainment system and LED lighting at the campsite. The Winton 18 Quad is the perfect family touring van. It has all the essential features for heading off the beaten track and is covered by Ezytrail's lifetime warranty for gazetted roads. For those who love the off-road adventure, the Winton 18 can be upgraded to a fully off-road caravan. If you're looking for your family escape machine, look no further than the Winton 18 Quad. Head to the website for more information or visit your local Ezytrail dealer. Remember, there's one just around the corner.